here at UT Arlington. We have a huge population of students, not only in our region, but we also serve students that are online. Not only do we have diversity in terms of where the students are, but diversity in terms of ethnicity and race and age, and also in terms of abilities. For us to find tools that can help us stay in communication in a very efficient way is really important, and Teams allows us to do that.
Before Teams, we were using Zoom, Slack, email, Jabber, a whole bunch of tools to try to interact. It was fairly ineffective to collaborate like that.
You have to think about how do we make it easy for the students and faculty, administrative people to communicate on a day-to-day basis.
We had had so much change at UTA on the technology front, there was this concern there'd be fatigue on the campus and they wouldn't want to deal with Teams.
Once we had access, it's so easy to use that people caught on right away. Teams allows us to have chats between each other. The video portion and the video conference is huge. You can store materials, files, videos, images. Everything is in one place.
Teams fully integrated in with Microsoft Office Suite. We can still go back into the channel and we can find the file that we have been working on. And we can even collaborate as a group.
My information is encrypted. I can move it to any kind of cloud service that I want to. With all of this product consolidation, we've been able to drive our costs down while improving our quality of service. How do we intend to use Teams for the future? It's just going to grow.
The features keep coming. Teams is bringing a whole suite of things to us that we didn't really have an easy way to get to before. We're able to now work on problems, issues, and future plans for the campus much more efficiently.